Follow along with this video to learn how to complete the initial on-screen setup and use the Magic Info Express software to create templates for your Samsung Smart Signage TV. Once all connections are made, power on the display and the initial setup screen will appear. Start by choosing your preferred language. Next, select the region where the display will be used. Then press the right arrow key to highlight Next, and now press Enter on the remote to continue. Now select how your set-top box, cable, or satellite box is connected to the TV. If your cable box is connected via HDMI, just change the source to one of three HDMI ports, or AV. If the cable box is connected directly to the coaxial or antenna jack, simply select Antenna. Or if you do not want to connect a TV signal, select No TV. From there, much like a smartphone, this TV comes with built-in Wi-Fi. The TV will search for a list of access points. Select your network and enter the password. If you do not know this information, please contact the person who set up the network or your service provider for further assistance. When you are ready, select Done. If the connection is successful, Ready to Play Your Business content will appear. Select Next to continue. Finally, select OK to start using the TV. You can press the Source button to change to the different sources connected to the TV. After connecting the Magic Info Express USB to your computer, run the installer. Start by choosing a language and click on OK to continue. From there, click Next, and then if you agree to the terms, click on I agree. Then choose your region and click Install. Once the installation is complete, click on Finish, and then OK, and the main content creator window will appear. From here, you can modify and schedule more than 200 templates to your Samsung Smart Signage TV. To get started, click on Create Content. On this screen, you can open templates you've previously modified and choose the display orientation of the template. If you're going to use a TV signal as part of the template design, check the box for input source. Browse through the templates, and after making your selection, click Go to Next Step. Now you can customize your template with different backgrounds, fonts, colors, and more. This video does not cover all of the customization options. Click on the question mark to review the detailed step-by-step instructions. Use the arrows to advance through the tips and tricks for each section. When you are finished, simply click the X to return to the creator. From there, once you have finished customizing your template, click Schedule. Here you can set the on-off timer for your Smart Signage TV and set the time accordingly. Schedule your templates by choosing a specific day or days. Then add your templates or images by clicking the Open Content Browser. Simply drag the template or templates to the schedule. Notice the 24-hour timeline at the top. Each schedule will populate a different color. This way you can clearly see what template is running and can extend or shorten the length depending on your needs. Once you have scheduled all of your templates, click Go to Next Step. To easily load templates to your Samsung Digital Signage TV, use the same Wi-Fi network. If you skip this step during the on-screen setup, please open the TV's menu and select Network. Then, select Network Settings. Select your network from the list and enter the password. If the connection is successful, Ready to Play Your Business content will appear. At the same time, if your computer is connected to that same Wi-Fi network, the TV's name will appear under Signage TVs on your computer. From there, click the TV name and then click Send. A progress bar will appear indicating the status of the transfer. Once it completes, the template will display on the Smart Signage TV. Now, if there's not a Wi-Fi network available, you can connect a computer directly to the TV. To do this, open the menu and select Network. Next, select Soft AP Wi-Fi Hotspot, and then turn on Soft AP. A code will appear. From there, open your wireless networks on your computer and find the RM48 access point. Then enter the code from the TV as the password. The TV's name will appear in the list. If it does not appear, click on Status to refresh the connection. Once the connection is successful, click on the TV and then Send. the template will load to the Smart Signage TV. The last option is to insert a USB into the computer. Now click on the USB Device tab and check if it is connected. If it is ready, click Send to save the template to the USB. Then insert the USB into the Smart Signage TV and the template will appear. If you use this option, you will have to set the clock manually within the TV's menu. Open System and then select Time. This way, if you have scheduled specific dates and times, the TV can match the directions from the USB. Magic Info Express makes it easy to check and download new updates for your Samsung Smart Signage TV. Once both your PC and TV are connected to the same Wi-Fi network, click on the TV you want to update. Then, click Software Update. If there is a new update available, simply follow the prompts to begin the upgrade. Launch the app, and when both the TV and your mobile device are connected to the same Wi-Fi network, you can touch the TV name to continue. From this screen, you can play content from your mobile device or share pictures and videos from your mobile device to the TV. Plus, you can edit currently published schedules and templates. This way, you can easily open Magic Info Express on your mobile device and make any necessary adjustments to your templates without having to use a computer. For more information, please visit our website, samsung.com/us/ssTV.